to come clean. I've been hiding, I've been sleeping with the enemy. But I'm begging now on my knees. The morning after is a sobering reality.
Hey, my name is Zach, and I've been the speaker here at Timber Ridge, and I want to introduce you to some of my friends.
My name's Doug.
I'm Natalie.
I'm Thomas.
I'm Lauren.
And we have had a blast at camp this week, learning about God, doing fun things throughout the days. What's been one of your guys' favorite thing that you've done this week at camp?
I really liked paintball.
I liked the flying squirrel.
The zipline for sure.
I really liked banana boating, even though it fell off.
Nice. Camp is amazingly fun, and we have chapel sessions in the evenings where we've been hanging out a lot together, and we've been really just focusing on what is the best use of our life, and that is truly being in a relationship with Christ and seeing Him be the greatest thing that people see in our life every day. But what's been one thing for you guys that you're going to take away from camp that you've learned that you're going to live out as you go back home?
Just how much He loves and cares about me and how close I've got to Him.
Kind of just how I can always lean on Him and how He's always there for me. Now He needs to increase and I need to decrease.
Knowing that He's not something that you can just put aside when you feel like it. He's always got to be your number one.
I've learned that I don't have to be afraid because Jesus has always been me.
Yeah, so we've had a blast at camp. We've learned lots. And we want to invite you back next year to camp, to experience the great things that camp has to offer and be and meet Jesus in a very real way. So until next time, we'll see you later.
Bye. Bye.